Year after year after year, when you ask those consumers what brand of shingles is on your roof, more than 50% of them have no idea.
That's
and
after,
I would argue,
that's after they paid and after.
Oh my gosh, Dimitri, could you imagine dropping $18,000 on a roof and not knowing what kind of shingles it are?
Oh, I believe that. I believe that statistic. I'm not surprised.
Yeah.